time is all we have. This moment, right now.
There's only one thing in our lives that we're never able to reacquire once it's gone. And I'm not talking about money, I'm not talking about material items. I'm talking about time. And it's such a unique concept, unique idea, because when utilized correctly, it contains the ingredients to success, to happiness, to growth, prosperity, all the things we want. But at the very same time, if neglected, it leaves us with very little. Because the truth is, every morning when you wake up, you are living minutes you will never get back. You are breathing air you will never take in again. It is your one opportunity to embrace this gift. And every second sees a little of it slip away. And my point is that there is no moment more important, more perfect than right now. Not in a week, not after your promotion, not in 30 years when you plan to retire and relax. Right now. See, we have this mentality that the future is going to somehow mean more than the present. That if we suffer now, or if we're unhappy now, that we'll save the best in life for some other time. But the reality is, we don't get younger. Yes, we should be working hard. Absolutely. Success comes from effort, hard work, dedication, persistence. But the key is, allocate your precious time to the work, to the things that make you feel like today is powerful. That right now is so amazing, you don't want it to end. Nothing is more important in life than living it. Nothing makes us feel more energized, more free, more happy than following the path we were meant to take. It's having the courage to step over the obstacles, to face the challenges, to be uncomfortable. And at the beginning, it's tough, right? Change is tough. Getting what you want isn't easy. There's a period of struggle, of growth, but once you get through it, you understand what living really is. Which brings us right back to the concept of time, our small existence on this planet, the greatest gift a human being can receive. You, by default, have it. Don't ever let it be in vain. The future isn't when happiness someday occurs. It's a continuation of you living every moment to the fullest, from now until your last. Make every trip around the sun better than the previous. Never let a moment of sunshine, clouds, or rain deprive you of your gift. Be the best version of yourself you can be. Live the life you were meant to live. All it takes is a simple decision.